They think this economy runs on computer programs, on algorithms. They think that human experience means less than the latest software, that true intelligence is artificial, that tradition is bad. But after 200 years of experience, through reconstruction and rebirth, progress and expansion, we beg to differ. We've learned more than any technology can teach us. We've learned that experience matters, and that there's no substitute for human ingenuity. We've learned that it's people who power the world.